On July 20th, 2022, I went out to Hamilton, Ohio early in the morning to see NS-197 with a SOO line Geep and two CP SD40s. First up was NS-200 going north up the directional running trackage. This is the first time I've ever seen that happen. We then moved to behind the Kroger just south of downtown Hamilton. This was NS-215. Next up was NS-229. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like and subscribe. Thanks.